everyone, my name is Mahua and today I'm going to show you a paper craft which is called origami, and today I'm going to show you how to make a dog. For this we need a black sketch pen and two square shaped paper. First we will fold this paper into half. We'll fold it again. Open it. Let's make the ears by folding the corners like this. And we'll fold this part too. Let's fold it back. Let's make the eyes and nose for the dog. For the body, we'll take the next paper, fold it into half in the same way. For the tail, we'll fold the paper from here. Turn it the other side. Dog is ready. So do try and have fun. Thank you.